Hi, this is Tom Shanahan from SpiritualAdrenaline.me. I'm here with Mike Foley, a nationally renowned sports nutritionist. Mike has been in the business for 28 years. He has a master's in sports nutrition and holds multiple certifications from professional organizations. Over his 28 years, he has worked with 18,000 clients. He's also the co-author of Eat to Be Fit, The Truth About Fat Loss. Mike, thank you so much for coming in today.
You're welcome.
Over your 28 years of experience, you've worked with 18,000 people. How many of those folks were in recovery?
God, it's hard to say an exact number, but I've always worked with a lot of people going through different types of recoveries, because whenever you look at like people going through recovery, they obviously have addictive personalities. So I always feel like they're almost the perfect client for me, because you can get them addicted into health and fitness, which is such a positive thing. Very few people ever regret getting themselves healthier or in better shape. So you take that addictive personality and you say, okay, this is what we have to do. And you put structure into their life. And that's what usually people need going through recovery. They need a lot of structure. It's a perfect complement for fitness.
Okay. And any special advice that you give people that are just getting started in recovery with, you know, trying to change lifestyle choices?
Well, what they have to do is that they have to realize when they're going through recovery that the way they were living is not the way they're going to be living in the future. And they have to get into the mindset that, you know, like alcohol was not their best girlfriend or boyfriend. It was their worst. And now they got to develop a relationship with health and fitness, mm-hmm. and they've got to look at the positive. I think whenever someone tries to give up something, they have to realize that was really a detrimental part of their life. Now this is a positive thing, okay. And they're not depriving their body, they're accomplishing something.
Mike, thank you so much. Mike's book, Eat to Be Fit, is available on Amazon. And if you're interested in more information on Mike or working with Mike, you can visit his website at www.mikefoleyfitness.com. Thanks again, Mike.
Thank you.